yet again. Hopefully the game doesn't freeze up on this and we should be good. Assuming it does, wait, there we go. Never mind. Hello there. Welcome back. If you were joining us earlier. Okay, I am not going that way. That's gonna take me off my path. So not worth it.
I've been hunting and fishing in these... Take a look.
Keep it
down. All right, then. You're not afraid... Take a look.
See where I need to be. And right into the hole. Thank you. so just the Centaurians.
Here you are.
Thank you.
watching going with nerve shatter. Oh yeah. I'm special.
Now you're mine. That's what you want, huh?
Take me! You've got the axe and my dog. Splendid. Excellent work. A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only if you use the axe to kill Barbas. Simple as that. Huh. You're no fun at all. Guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere. And with the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me! I knew I could trust you. Yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic.
Wait a second, there's another option here.
Everyone's happy. Just get over here, mutt. Ah, that feels so much better. You forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. It's a shame you wished for something so dull as me taking back the mutt. Quite the lack of imagination on your part. A lack of ambition like that really ought to be punished. Perhaps by turning you into a worm, or maybe a few decades of...
Vile? None of that. You made a deal, and the mortal stood by it honestly. Now it's your turn to come through.
Oh, fine. Have my boon and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.
We'll do that. That's exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna discover it and then go back home.
You've come. The Draugr infesting the Mirror Sanctuary are inside.
I shot you straight in the head.
Then I'll wait. Clear Namira's Sanctuary of the undead. Blessed are the forgotten, the wretched.
No.
You've done it. The shrine is ours again. Now we need to prepare a grand feast to welcome you to Namira's coven. You will have the honor of bringing a fresh kill for the main course, and I know the perfect person. A priest filled with the taste of an easy life, Brother Varilus from Markarth. Give him this gold. Tell him you need Arkay's help exploring an old cavern for treasure. And when he stands in Amira's presence, she will take care of the rest. Say hello to Verilis for me.
Even the dead need company. That's what RK provides. You are looking for RK's protection while you delve? My duties keep me busy in Markarth. I don't know if I can help you. Treasure, you say? I suppose the Jarl won't mind if I'm gone for a little while. Lead on.
So good to have everyone around the table again.
Iola's a fine host. She really keeps the faithful together.
Priest of RK.
I'm just glad we have this now. I was almost getting ready to eat my service.
Friend?
Yes, I'm your friend. I invited you to dinner.
I've been invited to dinner. I'm so hungry.
Why don't you lay down and rest while we get the meal ready?
I need to lay down. I'll just be a minute.
I get to
come
with me.
Our feast is about to begin.
I always prefer to deliver myself. My brother had such a juicy liver.
Ah, the new disciple. I hear you have quite the appetite.
The meal is on Namira's table. Go ahead, carve. He looks so sweet. Go ahead, have the first bite.
Mortal, I am Namira, the Lady of Decay. Your consumption of the blood and bile of Arkay's own is pleasing to me. I give you my ring. Wear it, and when you feast on the flesh of the dead, I will grant you my power. Wallow in your wretchedness, my newest champion.
I knew when you walked into the Hall of the Dead that you were special. It's an honor, Keeper of the Ring.
You were given Namira's ring? A great honor. I knew this feast was going to be so.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you.
second clothes on me again, so I'm gonna... I guess I'm gonna have to reload.